December 3rd, Saturday morning, Dave Purdins Flyin. The weather's still perfect. They're calling for rain today, but right now it's awesome. We got Shane's wing all cleaned up yesterday, and JP Tulo, the last 20 minutes of the evening, flew it. Of course, he took off, did a massive foot drag with a soaking wet wing that he'd never flown before, but he crushed it. So he dried it out pretty good for Shane. Shane was exhausted from everything earlier. And so anyways, now me and Shane are back up here flying again. Headed south of the city of Portsmouth. But I keep on trying to do a little bit more turns. You know, they're aggressive for me. But I get nauseous very easily when I start doing any real tight turns. So I've been doing a couple on this trip and then settling right back down and just flying normal. And I haven't got myself sick at all. So maybe I can build up some tolerance to it. I don't really want to fly crazy, you know. Sorry about that, had to think for a minute. I don't want to do anything real aggressive, but I'd like to do some real mild, I don't even know if they'd be wing overs, just some more tight turns. It's fun. Without being too risky. So maybe I could build up some tolerance to it. Apparently we're returning to the scene of the crime yesterday. Yep, this looks familiar right here. I'd rather get plucked out of a tree than have my body pulled out of the river.
You know, just
100% the truth. I was paying attention to the to flying low. I did not see them at all until it was too late. So then I just went under them.
Yeah. Dave was flying with us and almost hit them.
Yeah, that I did not see them 100% until I was almost at them. That's the truth.
There's another set up here somewhere. So
yeah, I see the pole already. I remember it from last year.
Okay.
All right.
Bye.
That was a coyote. That was cool. Pretty animal. It's cool to see them. Try not to chase them. Just try and, you know, chase them for 1 second just to get a picture and then let them go. Trust the skinny chef Shane and the ever famous Dave Wolf did a great job this year helping out and being the main guy to help out and do Bad Apples. Did an awesome job. But anyways, also the only two guys I know that have ever caught a fish with their wing. So they got that going for them. Cool to be up here.
How it goes, still serving my sentence with this old guitar.